Brilliant fight of the night. This is what Khamzat needed. He needed someone like Gilbert Burns, who in my opinion is one of the toughest motherfuckers out there. You know, Gilbert brought it tonight. He was the smaller man, and you know, it was a great fight. I thought Khamzat won one, rounds one and three, and that's it. He needed it. That's how you grow from these things. So, brilliant fight, and we got the win.